In America, these beans are often called black-eyed peas or cowpeas. They each have a little black dot on the side. This is where they were once attached to their pod, so it's a bit like a belly button. You can mix them with all sorts of other beans to make a super salad. The black-eyed pea, black-eyed bean or goat pea, a legume, is a subspecies of the cowpea, grown around the world for its medium-sized, edible bean. The common commercial variety is called the California Blackeye. It is pale-colored with a prominent black spot. In the American South there are countless varieties, many of them heirloom, that vary in size from the small lady peas to very large ones, as may be seen in the state and municipal farmers' markets. The color of the eye may be black, brown, red, pink or green. All the peas are green when freshly shelled and brown or buff when dried. A popular variation of the black-eyed pea is the purple hull pea. It is usually green with a prominent purple or pink spot. The currently accepted botanical name for the black-eyed pea is Vigna unguiculata subsp. Unguiculata, although previously it was classified in the genus Phasiolus. Vigna unguiculata subsp. Dickinsiana is the wild relative and Vigna unguiculata subsp. Sesquipedalis is the related asparagus bean. Other beans of somewhat similar appearance, such as the Frigilojo decubra, goat's eye bean, of northern Mexico, are sometimes incorrectly called black-eyed peas, and vice versa. One of the biggest black-eyed pea benefits is the high levels of dietary fiber, which helps to promote regular bowel movements and improve the health of the entire body, especially the digestive system. The large amount of fiber contained within black-eyed peas absorbs water in the digestive tract, swells up and carries waste products out of the body. Thanks to being a high-fiber food, black-eyed pea consumption can help prevent constipation, which is always a good thing. Getting adequate iron in your diet prevents anemia, which can cause fatigue and weakness. Anemia occurs when your blood has a lower than normal number of red blood cells or if your red blood cells don't have enough hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is an iron-rich protein that gives your blood its red color and helps those cells bring oxygen from your lungs to the rest of your body. Aside from being high in iron, black-eyed pea benefits also include being high in folate, a B vitamin needed to make normal red blood cells. This is important to note since low levels of folate can cause anemia. Black-eyed peas are rich in potassium, a mineral that helps keep your blood pressure levels at healthy numbers and lowers your risk of heart disease. Some studies have linked low potassium in the diet with high blood pressure. It's also been shown that heart attack patients who have moderate potassium levels, between 3.5 and 4.5 mg/L, have a lower risk of death. 1 cup of black-eyed peas offers you just about 20% of your daily potassium needs. Black-eyed peas are surprisingly high in vitamin A. They have over a quarter of your daily vitamin A needs in 1 cup. Not only does vitamin A help form and maintain healthy skin and mucous membranes, but it produces the pigments in the retina of the eye,